Now that's a hard question. So let's start off with something harder than that. To me, thinking is the ability to look at a problem, and when I say problem, I mean a question, from multiple angles, be able to apply different trains of thought to it, and to examine it more carefully so that you have what I would call more of an informed position on it. So thinking is taking the time to be, I hate to say it this way, thoughtful about what you are focused on.